Set the function selector switch to normal and the mode selector switch to run. Place a cup on the tray underneath the dispensing tip. Push and hold the dispense switch until the cup is nearly full. Then release. Remove the cup. Place a container underneath the dispense tip. Push and hold the hot water switch until water reaches the desired level, then release. Remove the cup.